Hello, how's it going? How's sayings? Just got into this group. We got one guildie, but that's Neck. He was posting about it in the guild, and I joined them. So yeah. What's that? Put a mana up. I'll put some music on in just a second, but yeah. Lo and behold, it took me ages to get to sleep last time. Imagine my shock. I did manage to like get to sleep eventually without necessarily like worrying to, I didn't really have to wait for things to die down. I sort of just meditated and tried to block out the noise in my head and like eventually, I was able to get to sleep, so that's good. But yeah. Right. Cool. Got some music on. There we go. I'll make a post to Twitter in just a second. I kind of started streaming like middle of this dungeon. I was like, well, not really in the middle. As basically as soon as I started this dungeon, because I was watching a long video, and I was gonna wait until I finished that video before I started streaming. But yeah. Cool. So what was Odizel? Should probably add him as well, because that's all right. Course, I got to get my leather, man. Have to get my leather. All right. Yeah, no, so I mean fucking nothing necessarily bad happened with the party, which is good, I suppose. But no one cleaned up, which is actually rare that usually some people will stay and clean up, even if it's only like two or three people, everyone just fucking left. Okay. There we go. All right, cool. So, start. I turned in all the rune cloth that I've been saving, so I now have no more rune cloth in the bank. A decent amount of reputation, so that's cool. All right. Alright, yeah, I went to the Night of Starting Zone. I did some of the quests there as well. To get some reputation. I wasn't really getting much rep from them. To be honest, like, it was pretty fucking negligible, to be honest. Okay. Alright. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. No, it should be okay. We can take him out. Take these out. Oof. Post one. Alright, cool. Now quickly make this post. Slowly getting this post done. Okay. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, I'm just thinking like, oh, hello. Alright, they're all just fucking off then. That's annoying. Yeah, they have to do the fucking... What is it? It's the Nyxia tune, but that's right. Yeah. Shit sucks. Yeah, well, guys, turn in. All right. One sec. I like this one. All right, cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna go lie on a fucking blade. And so let's get like the James Bond thing going. So I'm like getting my balls cut off or something. There we go. Okay, where is fucking my shit? There it is. Okay. Hey, Odez, how's it going? I'm just, doing a quest run with some dudes in BRD, and they're off handing in, they're doing the Nyxia achievement quest. So, we're gonna watch some videos. Yeah, Odez, how are you doing, dude? I was a little bit confused when you messaged me. Let's put that up. On Struggle Street, why is that? Here we go. Anthem even more dead after BioWare abandons updates.
Beautiful bright space in the middle of the city. That's ours.
It's your home. You've made it yours, and that's important to us. For a home and contents insurer that listens.
Kitty!
Thank you. Call 13.
Yeah. Level 15 done everything in Westfall. But Dead Mines? Oh, go to Lochmaden.
We've got more Anthem news and surprise. Not good.
Sound the Anthem alarm.
Go to Lochmaden. Do a bunch of the quests there. And then go to Darkshore.
Lots of times to the surprise and delight of the YouTube.
That should get you to like level 20 or level 20 in a bit.
Down. Yeah, they posted a blog this week about what's
I mean, you could go do Dead Mines now.
The Cataclysm event is about to come to an end.
Yeah, but the blog was not very encouraging about the game's future, which leads us to wonder if EA and BioWare's patience has finally run out. They keep insisting no. This game is gonna be great, we promise, someday, maybe. And now we're starting to get signs that maybe they're starting to back off of that a little bit.
So let's dig into what they actually said.
Well, man, Anthem was not
like
good.
Anthem should be Mr. Orange and Reservoir Dogs just shot in the stomach and he's writhing around while Mr. White's like, you're gonna be okay, buddy.
Yeah, he's in the
you're
front gonna of be okay. So we know you ain't gonna die,
yeah.
Say it!
So yeah, so here is what they said. This all comes from Chad Roberts.
Alright, sec, I'm making myself a G Fuel.
Who wrote that he wanted to talk about what's coming for Anthem. But the problem was Roberts was really vague about what actually might be coming next. And what he did say was,
can you do Doctor at 15? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you can do Doctor for sure at 15.
He said that they were
I did
really
it
excited by
as
the
a warrior.
Player engagement we've seen with the Cataclysm.
Did he quantify that increase at all? Of course not.
No, he also said engagement, not player numbers. So that just means that players played a little bit more than they have been. That is definitely spin right there.
Okay.
Of course they're going to play more. It's a big event. Like, of
yeah,
course
there's actually
they're
content,
play
maybe. He went on to say that they're still working on fundamental issues.
The thing is that they're like,
the game, it's been out
got this 115 last night. Nice. Good shit.
Robertson wrote that. We hear your
in a Dark Shore or Lock Medallion is probably the best way to go.
Those systems require a more thorough review.
Because I did Lock Medallion and then I did Dark Shore after.
On that now, and early results are promising.
That's the thing that should be done long before the game even ships. That's not even the worst part.
Then he dropped a bomb. Yeah, they're ditching the entire content roadmap for the game.
Fucking Anthem.
Dissolved later. It feels like they announced the roadmap thinking that if we give players the promise that they might stick with the game. You might remember that before the game actually launched, BioWare unveiled a content calendar that broke down into acts rather than seasons.
Yeah, they only detailed the first act, which included 3 updates with new events, rewards, quality of life improvements, and new missions, all culminating
I just
in the old Cataclysm event.
So the first act, they
got myself in the face.
That didn't really deliver, did it, Brian?
It was actually supposed to take place over the game's first 90 days. It took nearly 5 months for Cataclysm to finally arrive.
But now Robertson says that in order to address the long-range plans of reviewing and reworking core issues, they are, quote, moving away.
Did I ever watch Dude, Where's My Mountain? No.
So they can't release a lot of new stuff yet.
I don't think I did.
Still tinkering with core mechanics.
What in Anthem is even worth saving at this point? If it has no content and the core mechanics aren't working.
You're gonna be okay, buddy. You're gonna be okay. You're not
dying. I'm gonna be okay. But he went on to say that instead we will have additional seasonal updates planned for this year that we think players will enjoy. These events will deliver challenges and chases.
Similar cool little WoW series. Okay, so it's like a machinima.
Around some fun themes.
I will have to have a look.
But if you can decipher what that means, you're better reporters than we are.
I mean, I guess they're adding chase events? Has anyone played Anthem for the past 6 months?
Robertson then wrote, we want to be transparent with you. We know more work needs to be done to make Anthem better. We also want to ensure we're backing up our words with a great game you can play.
And here's the big finale. That's right, we haven't even gotten there yet. He finished by saying, so I don't have any news today to share about the long-term changes we are bringing to Anthem. What I can say is that we will continue to engage with you, our community, through the public test server, when we can show you what is coming.
Kind of weird way to wrap up a blog titled, What's Next for Anthem?
What is next for Anthem?
Well, if we know!
It seems like the game's long-term future is at best
up in
the air. If they had more content in the pipeline, you can be damn sure Robertson would have said something about that.
Yeah, dude. We'll fucking credit, Anthem. I don't know what the fuck's up with Anthem, eh?
Very engaging on social media.
I like streamed it for like a good 2 and a bit weeks. Because I wanted to try and get the platinum trophy for it before WoW came out. And there's like this stupid collectible trophy, which is like really weird. Because like the collectibles are randomly generated. Like they're not randomly generated, they're randomly placed in specific points around the map each time you load into the free play. And it's just, it's so hard to find all of them. Because, again, because they're randomly generated. So like you might load in and find one. Maybe. And then you load back in and you might find none. And then you load back in and you might find two. And you load back in. And, like, there's so many times where I loaded back in, like, heaps of times. And I finally find none.
There have been signs for a while now that Anthem's player base
is awful.
Completely collapsed.
BioWare hasn't released any player numbers, but back in May, we did a video noting that the game had dropped out of the most played games on Xbox, where they list about 50 of the most popular games.
How's it this morning, Brian?
I checked back in. No surprise. It's still not in there. More people are playing Hitman and Madden 18 than Anthem. That's right, Madden 18.
1-8.
The one they sell for like 50 cents now because the rosters are out of date. That's more popular than Anthem.
And if we go over to the most popular game on Twitch, yeah, it's not any better.
Now, when Anthem launched in February, its popularity immediately spiked at more than 330.
All right, let's watch this then. We'll watch Dude, Where's My Mount?
100 channels streaming it. How's it doing now?
Bad. I checked this morning and Anthem had 82 viewers. That's less than Metroid Fusion and the 3D remake of Zelda Ocarina of Time.
Second. All right, let's watch this for a bit. Hopefully, they won't take more than one episode to get here. Not that I would watch more than one episode, but these guys. Okay. Cool intro. Dude, I remember messing around with the program that they used for the early WoW machinimas. Where you could like load basically every single character model into the game, like into the program, onto a green screen in the program, and then like you could do like animations with it and shit like that. It was really good. It was really cool. I never did anything with it, but it was pretty cool. Pretty sure that's how like basically everyone who made WoW Machinima back in the day did it. I see even the logo looks like, dude, where's my car?
Yes, we're finally in Warcraft. Dude, you were in the beta for like 2 hours making that fucking music video. You remind me. Just forget that ever happened. Hey, look, a wolf. Let's go kill it. Maybe it'll drop a pair of pants.
Okay, so it's like they basically literally just started playing the game. That's cool. I was thinking of doing like an actual like YouTube series, but I'll stream it, but make it also edit into like a YouTube series of doing my 1-60 Hunter, which I'm doing solo, no add-ons, no guides, and kind of role-playing it as well, and cut those into videos. I recognize this music from somewhere though. Just can't remember. Oh yeah, this is definitely vanilla. Mostly just because of the resolution. The resolution's pretty rough.
Dude, have you ever been cow tipping?
No.
So this is re-uploaded in 2018, end of 2018. September. Oh God. Jesus Christ, cow tipping. Oh my God, cantina music. What the fuck? Ha 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 ha! Jesus. Jesus. What the fuck? So I think someone messaged me. Where the fuck are they? Alright, looks like they're coming back in soon. Gay. Jesus.
Dave, let's forget last night ever happened. So, where does this road lead exactly?
Why, Philly, don't you know it leads to Stormwind, the greatest city
whoa,
ever?
Whoa, dude.
What?
There's something following us.
No, no, Stormwind, it's ahead.
No, there's something behind us.
Gulchai?
No, there's some animal following us. Oh, look at the little kitty. How can I help you, little kitty?
My name is Inigo Montoya. You're my father. Prepare to die.
What the fuck?
You're kidding, right?
Do I look like I'm fucking kidding?
Jesus.
Dude, I don't think he was kidding.
Dude, the devs should really nerf those cats.
Here we are, Stormwind. The fairest city since Lordaeron fell to the Scourge in Warcraft 3.
Dude, that statue's got huge tits.
God damn it, I hate you.
It does, though. Alright, I think they're back. No, they're not. Fuck. Jurassic Park music? Okay, fair enough. Da 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 da. The camera, the panning cameras are pretty good at this, actually. Disappearing tree. As far as like, the machinima goes. Okay, that's... Okay, never mind. Still Jurassic Park. That sounded a bit different there. Oh yeah, the Area 51 shit's going on right now as well. Totally forgot about that. Hey, Jane, how's it going? How you doing?
Hey, kid, where's the king?
We're just watching an old WoW machinima. Dude, where's my mount?
I'm the king.
Where is he?
No, seriously, it's me.
I got jacked, man. Awesome. Cool. That was pretty decent. I really like the old WoW machinimas. It's good times. As you can see, I'm currently going through some James Bond shit right now. Gonna get sword down the middle soon. Oh no. That's all you wonderful. That's good. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Oh my god, Nostin's fucking left. What the fuck? yeah, no, I'm alright, eh? We have the part with the formal party. My sister's formal was yesterday. And yeah, no, so, yeah, we hosted the after party. And, like, it was loud. I was a little bit annoyed. I don't necessarily have a problem with the parties themselves. It's more just the fact that it's just loud as shit. So, yeah, there's a little bit, Oh yeah, cats are safe, it's all good. You know, that they don't like the noise that much, so they just sort of, like hide underneath my couch and just sort of only really come out and just to sort of, yeah, do their thing. But, yeah, it's alright though. You dogs work, Yeah, I mean, yeah, the cats are out though. My dogs woke me up, finding out who got to sleep closest to me. Jesus. That's adorable. Yeah, nothing quite like that, but, yeah, no, it's alright. Like, it's just a little bit annoying, because, like, I streamed until, like, probably, like, 1:30 in the morning, and then I was gonna go to bed, and then they were still really loud. So I just sort of sat here and chilled out for a little bit, and then, you know, got close to the 3:00, and they're still really loud, so it's like, oh fuck, alright, I'm just gonna try and go to sleep. And then, so I lay down in bed, watch some YouTube videos, and then put my phone down, put Joe Rogan podcast on, and rolled over and just sort of tried to meditate and block out the noise. Which was reasonably effective, but still took me probably till about 4 to get to sleep properly. And then I got woken up again at like 8. Because they have lead feet apparently. Got woken up again. It's a little bit annoying. And then basically woke up about 1:30-ish. Yeah, so I got woken up at 8, then got sort of woken up again about 10. And then I just woke up at 1:30. I was like, all right, fuck, I'm just gonna get up now. Slept in, you know. But also, like, I would have been in even more of a shitty mood if I hadn't slept in until 1:30, because I did get fucking no sleep, so yeah. But yes, I mean, besides that, it was all right, you know, like nothing bad necessarily happened. Oh, okay, so usually if we ever host a party, some people stay behind and clean up. Not this time though, everyone fucked off. And no one helped clean up. So there's still fucking like like fucking cans of alcohol drinks outside. Strewn across the lawn basically. At one point some dude was sitting on the bonnet of my car, and I went out there, I'm like, what the fuck are you doing? I was like, get off. Get off the car. And he's like, oh, sorry. It's like, well, you should know that's not right to do. Fuck off. Anyways. We'll let the healer get to about half health and we'll keep moving. Yeah, it should be alright. I'm just kind of laughing about, like, before when, like, this dude here, Nosen's, like, logged out for a bit. And I was like, oh, God, we're going to have to find another dude. I walked up to the wall and like, did my emote thing. And I said, like, Axel DG bashes his skull against the wall. And everyone was like, hey, man, it's all right. You know, I know it's a bit of a pain. We appreciate you being here. I'm like, it's fine. I, like, it's like one of the things, like, I'm more than happy to help people in WoW. I've always kind of, like, even, pretty much every MMO that I've ever played or online game, like, that's quite cooperative. I've always been more than happy to help people. Like, in Destiny, I used to, like, Sherpa people through the raids. But it's still just, like, it's kind of annoying when I'm just, like, waiting for ages and then have to wait more and just, like, Okay, it's just kind of the nature of, like, the Onyxia attunement quest. Because it's fucking... It's you gotta go everywhere for that damn quest. Alright. I'm basically seeing like full rage this entire time, so I should probably actually use some of it. Maybe make life a little bit easier for the healer. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm just, I at this point, I'd like, I've got, I did attunement to the core yesterday. So that's always good. So we can potentially do molten core this weekend. Even though I'm obviously not fucking level 50. So not 60, I'm level 60. You can still do it earlier on, I just won't be anywhere as effective. But it'd be good to do it just also to get some reputation as well and get some gold and shit. And also, I mean, I won't be able to do a Nyxia. So I need to do Upper Black Rock Spire, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm not at all ready to do that yet. I mean, unless someone, like, carried me through it, I wouldn't be able to do it. Okay. Yeah, that's right. So now we kill the boss. Yeah. Tonight, I'm listening to, best video game music playlist on YouTube. Nothing specific. Just a random playlist. Alright, cool. Let's pull this bitch. Alright, cool. At least this heal is actually also good. Like, there've been times, like, and he's also level 53 as well, which is actually crazy that he's doing this well. Cause I've been with in other groups where we've had like a 56 healer who's a priest as well, and they just run out of mana constantly. Like in the middle of a fight like that. Like they'll just blow all their best healing shit. Sweet. It's one gold right there. Very nice. Ah, sorry. They're gonna open up these doors. Forgot about that. Or some shit. Alright, get these guys. Alright, there we go. Very nice. Yeah, I need to, I'm hoping this week to start, walking my dog, each day. Just because my knee has, because I dislocated earlier on in the year, it's been really fucked. And I haven't really been able to do much, like, extended walking, since the beginning of the year. Which is unfortunate, but, it's getting better now. And I need to start, like, pushing it a bit more to try and strengthen up the muscles that obviously have been neglected. I've been doing physio and stuff like that, and yeah, so at the point now where I think it'd be a good time to start doing that. Oh, hang on a sec. Let's see. But yeah. Oh my god. Trying to get these dudes off him, I can't fucking cast anything because I'm silenced. God damn, just constantly fucking silence the entire time. It's like, ah! Alright, cool. Let's do this. Oh my god. Okay. Doesn't really drop anything for me, but that's cool. What does that give you? Is it? Oh, never mind. I read that extra part wrong. Okay. Alright, we good. Let's try and skin the rest of these. Now a sec. Oh, fuck. There we go. All right, sweet. Looks like Deb's getting dinner on the way home. That's cool. I need to pop this baby open. Mm-hmm. There we go, nice. God damn it, the disarms, bruh. The disarms. Oh yeah, so the Brio that I bought, like that new, so I bought that new webcam like a couple of weeks ago, 2 weeks ago, yeah. And turns out it sucks dick. So I returned it, and I organized to return it because I bought it online from Monkey Ape, and they wanted me to send it back. So this, I did the thing to send it back, and it's been delivered to them. So hopefully they'll be able to process that return soon, so I can get the money back for it. Cause it was a fucking expensive waste of fucking money. Yeah. Back we go. Fuck happened to the- Oh my god. No, don't tell me. Back. I'll get this guy. Get this guy. There we go. Nice. Can we finish him off? Good shit. Okay. He aggroed those mobs and they fucked him up. Alright, cool. Sweet, let's go. That could have gone way worse. I thought she aggroed the fucking crowd. I was like, ah! There we go. Sweet. All right, back to Windsor. Blah. Fucking Windsor. What a bitch. Good thing with Windsor is he can tank some of it as well, so make it a little bit easier for us. I'd say I'm pretty sure it's this one here. Yep, old Marsh Windsor. Alright. Ow, my knee. Fuck. What does the mech guy give again? We got the Naga ring. It's kind of what I really want from there. Oh, right, for the dude. Yep, that's right. You gotta kill both those guys for the quest. Alright. To Angerforge. We go. Yeah, it's this way. Is it Grizzle? The big fucking dude? There we go. Let's build up some rage in this guy. Sweet. Oh my god. Okay. These guys. You! Nice. Hey boys, come over here. It's time for us to party. Okay. Cool. See, Angerforge is like in the next big room, and then the stairs from there lead down to the mech guy. He didn't do the door. Alright, let's get these guys. Oh yeah. Sweet, let's go. All right, now we can go through.
Yay!
Let's do this. Sweet. Nice. That's right, bitch, you can't cast that shit. No more healing. Odez, am I over Eastern US? So, not US, Australia, Oz. yes. Yeah, Queensland. Queenslander? From Brisbane, specifically. What about you, dude? Sorry if you haven't told me before or not. Oh, you're Western Australia, right, okay. Nice. I've never been, Western Australia, Adelaide and, no sorry, not Adelaide, South Australia and Northern Territory are the only states I haven't been to. Oh, no, in Victoria, never mind. Yeah, I haven't been to Victoria either, actually. One day I will. We wanted, like, my band, we wanted to go to Melbourne for ages, but we just, like, couldn't, like, book a show in Melbourne. It was really weird. Like, we just had a lot of trouble trying to book a show in Melbourne. So we just sort of gave up on that. Here we go. Oh. That's all right. Yeah, priest is alright. Nice. Yeah, actually, I played with a band once from Western Australia. I can't remember the name, actually. They were really awesome though. They were a fucking awesome band. Now we played with them in Maryborough. Random country town. What the fuck? Alright, cool. It's the first time I've ever seen anyone actually pull from there. That's not ideal. How are you doing? Oh, you're in Dark Shore now? Hell yeah. I feel like I need to get into a group with Ginny Weasley again for old time's sake.